I'm Gurion. I'm a zoologist with a particular research interest in one group of animals, and that's the insects. And I do that in the form of a PhD here at the School of Biological Sciences. If I were to be concise, I work with pest management systems and the way we are able to exploit the behavior of these insect pests will enable us to produce healthier crop so the end users like you and I get to enjoy a healthier crop at the dinner table. So I came to UQ to study entomology because insects represent a weird and whimsical facet of the natural world, and understanding them a little bit better will help us improve the way we lead our lives. So if you're considering science, then UQ is the place that will take you places with science, simply because there is every opportunity here, starting from the undergraduate to the postgraduate level. My interest outside of science and UQ. Look, most people eat to live. I live to eat. I know it doesn't show, but I am such a foodie. I love to eat, but more importantly, I love to cook. I love the process from start to finish. So if I'm not in a lab and I'm not in the classroom, you'll find me in the kitchen. Moving to Brisbane was away from, you know, the hustle and bustle of my home country. And when I came here, I was so impressed with how conducive the environment, especially here on campus, has been. I think it strikes just the right balance of work and play, and it's really maximized my academic performance.